Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about if the Connected Devices Platform Service terminated event ID 7023 error codes. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. If a service depends on another service or services, it will not work if those services are not running. Let's check the Services Manager. For instance, if we go into the Services Manager and look for the Connected Devices Platform, right-click on it and look at Dependencies, you will need to go in and check each one of the dependencies to ensure that they are working as well. Another fix is to keep restarting the service. Windows offers an option for services to keep restarting if it fails. The default is set to 2 attempts and then stop. However, if the service keeps coming back, then set up the service to keep restarting might help. To do this, go to the item that you're having trouble with. Double click on it. Go to Recovery. First failure, second failure, take no action. For subsequent failures, if we wanted to keep trying, we can have it to set up to restart the service. Click Apply, click OK, restart your computer, and see if the problem is fixed in the future. Another possible fix is to run a system file check. To do that, open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in sfc space slash scan now and hit enter. The computer will check system files and make sure that any corrupted or damaged files are replaced or fixed. This might take a few minutes. Once that's finished, type in exit, restart your system, and see if it's working then. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.